Khan's daughter Ira reveals the only kind of film she's interested in doing. Unlike most star kids, Aamir Khan's daughter Ira is not taking the usual acting route to enter the world of art and cinema. She has chosen the stage and is making her directorial debut with the play Euripides Medea, a Greek tragedy. Talking about her unconventional choice, she says, "I have always felt more comfortable and enthusiastic about working off stage or behind the camera rather than in front of it. I have never felt the inclination to act except if it were in an action film. So I get to learn all the cool stunts. Then again, I can just learn how to do the stunts without a film to work on." The 22-year-old has already commenced work in full force for the play, the premiere of which is scheduled to happen in December this year.